Well, to rugby now, where the All Blacks play their first game against Wales tonight at Eden Park.
Yes, and in the Welsh squad, young Tongan Taulupe Faletau, a.k.a. Toby, is donning the Welsh jersey again. Soana K-Aholelei caught up with him earlier this week.
The last time he played in New Zealand was at the 2011 Rugby World Cup. It went something like this.
Brisbane slips it to Faletau. Faletau slides in!
5 years on, Taulupe Faletau is finally getting a chance to play the world champs.
It's awesome. It's, these are the chances you want to be involved in, want to be given to play against the best. And now we're looking forward to it.
The first Pacific Islander to play for Wales, his current form is impressing his coaches and adopted country.
Well, Toby's an outstanding player. He's incredibly consistent. He's very, very highly regarded in the Welsh, by the Welsh management and by the whole of Wales, really. He played very, very well in the Six Nations, and I'm sure he'll be pretty determined to play well in New Zealand.
And the feeling is mutual.
I can remember my first couple of campaigns, just like on edge for the guy. But no, he's great at what he does, and you can see the team benefits from him being here.
Born in Tonga, Taulupe, along with his siblings, moved to Wales when his father, Guli, was signed by a Welsh club after touring with Tonga in 1997.
We left Tonga in '07, and it's been over there since. I think we were the only Welsh family in Wales at the time. And it was just different, something different from what I used to back in Tonga.
Something else that means a lot to this Tongan is getting his name right.
Well, first of all, Toby's just a nickname I made up myself. And it was on my jerseys, and that really doesn't mean anything because it's a made-up name, you know? So I asked for him just to put my actual name on there, just to connect it back to where I'm from, my heritage from Tonga. It's a Tongan name, and to be recognised as a Tongan is something I want.
And even though he is proudly wearing a different red jersey, one thing remains the same.
I am still Tongan. I play for Wales, but I can never take the Tongan out of me.
Meanwhile, there's the All Blacks to deal with.
My goal is to get on the pitch, make the team, and have a good crack at it.
A crack that'll no doubt be heard in Tonga if the Welsh Dragons win.
Wow. Talamonua to Taulupe. Now, after the break, a new Cook Islands Arts Initiative with a New Zealand connection.
And what can we expect at next week's Pacific Dance Festival in Mangere?
I've tried to push the boundaries a little bit in terms of being able to use my culture and kind of twisting it a bit with contemporary dance.